performances against Andre Drummond. How much do you enjoy those battles with the big man?
I enjoy it a lot. He's the best rebounder in the NBA. You know, I'm trying to get to a certain level where he's at. So just going at him every night like I am, it's what I want.
Did you have extra juice at all heading into this one? Yeah, guys had a lot of back and forth early on.
You know, I had extra juice. You know, we had a couple of days off, and just I get excited for matchups like these.
You touched on the importance of basically keeping him moving around, keeping him mobile, keeping him going side to side. How important was that as part of the game plan?
Definitely was really important. You know, I'm not bashing him, but he's not the fastest guy. You know, he's still pretty athletic, but not the fastest. And that's one of my strong points, to be able to run up and down the court. So we took full advantage of it.
After the past few days that you guys have had, after the tragic news Sunday, I'm just curious, was this cathartic at all to just get back to work, to get on court and kind of have this as like a little bit of a safe haven?
You know, for all of us, I feel like basketball is our safe haven. You know, when we're on the court, when we're playing with each other, when we see our guys out there doing well, it calms everybody down. It's like our little home that we can retreat back into.